Respected art collectors, allow me to introduce you to a relatively unknown and mysterious artist who goes by the name Asked Asks. Today he brings his enigmatic masterpiece to the forefront. This entirely mysterious figure has chosen a captivating approach, offering a unique and daring reinterpretation of Matisse's classic dance. Okay, let's continue. In this fiber reproduction, you will observe the classic Matisse color palette of high contrast orange, blue, and green. However, this mysterious artist introduces an entirely different tactile experience. The arrangement of tendrils appears both randomly and meticulously orchestrated, creating a connection among the figures in dance reminiscent of a fungal form. The intricate and disorderly lines challenge the original artwork's minimalist decorative style, presenting a rebellious spirit against traditional art. Wait, I think I saw something moving on the painting. Never mind. This artwork mysteriously appeared in backstage at the auction house, despite our efforts to monitor and clear all surveillance. Coincidentally, it is positioned opposite the original dance. We anticipate with excitement the forthcoming creations from this artist who embraces both mystery and prominence. We believe that he will soon astonish us with more groundbreaking works. This piece represents a new wave in the art world, and its uniqueness and mysterious allure are sure to capture the widespread attention of collectors.